Well, hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Psychonauts. I have my Bernie over here.
I'm Mr. Mabini.
My Burnger.
My Burnger.
I'm my Hesner Tomato. Meh.
Oops. I'm just grabbing that now. Put it away, Rasputin. Jesus, fuck.
Now, you put the candle in there, and then... Oh, you gotta light it.
With your fire powers.
Yeah, we were talking about critics in the last episode. Brah!
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so it's got like the masquerade faces on it, you know, happy and sad. Yeah. So when it shines the happy light...
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
But it's been like 10 minutes.
I like how I'm just like down here like, yeah, let's watch.
Get off the stage!
It's about to get a head smashed in.
I hope so.
Oh god. It's like...
Oh my gosh, look at her, she's got weird arms.
oh man, she's about to flash us.
Just boobs everywhere.
They make... Well, I just... You called it, I guess. Fuck you, critic. With your devil horn tails hair.
Yeah, that guy has to not look like an evil person.
Look at his teeth.
Oh, alright, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, go see him, go.
Oh, okay. What? Good, fuck you. Look at him out there. Having a whale of a time.
Oh my god, she's insulting improv. Improv is amazing if it's done well.
Very rarely is in our case. Oh. But first off, we have to go talk to Mr. Critic here.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's got popcorn. I like his floaty head. It reminds me so much of Tonic Trouble.
I haven't played that.
Oh, can we play it on AIM?
We could.
On AIM.
On AIM. I guess, do you have it?
It's an N64 game. But it is also for PC. Hmm. Wait, maybe not actually. There's reasons why. What do you want to ask? There's also this one. I wish it's not a proper one. Don't worry, it's not like you have an audience watching you.
I don't know. There's a. Hey, why do you have to be so hard on Benito? If you can't say something nice, what? Definitely. If you hate this show so much, why don't you just leave? The last one's just leave, is it?
Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
You're gay.
Lady, you gas bag, piece of shit.
Why do you have to be so hard on Benita?
This one. Why do you have to be so hard on Benita? I'm trying to save her from that mysterious phantom character. Look at his head. He doesn't have a neck, he just flies away.
I did not see that.
I like him. Guess we'll keep going on that tangent?
Yeah.
Man, this guy needs to be dropkicked.
Yeah.
You don't have anything nice to say anything at all. Nice. Don't say He's critiquing our yeah. Statement. Fuck you.
How is this guy get paid for anything?
Well, that's just horrible. Everything about that sentence. His eyebrows, they float as well. Alright, see you later.
I think the only reason he's there is because he makes money out of yelling about it.
Welcome to critics. Full stop. Yell at things that people like.
Yes.
I was actually going to say in the last episode, but... But the thing is, like, I never, like, watch critics properly or anything like that. I never allow anyone to kind of influence my opinion on things. Like, let's take this life lesson from Ayers No Tomato and Co. Hey, doggy. All right, then.
Why are you
always judge...
Oh, that's
I'm gonna
the
get
good
this
script,
here.
Is it?
Well, it's his script. He thinks it's good.
She probably can point out where it's wrong.
No, she's just going to use it, I think. But, like, I was just going to say that critics, like, and just always base your... If you like a game or a movie or you want to check it out, just, like, do it yourself, yeah? Mm. Check it out for yourself and then judge it. Don't let other people tell you what to think. Okay, anyway, here we go. Oh, you're just straight to the point, aren't you?
Yeah.
I have a huge book in my hands that is literally the play that you want.
Yeah, yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, guys, he's saying the... Oh, sweet. She's got a megaphone now.
First Anna Domini.
Okay, so I believe the way it works is if we use the megaphone, like, they'll start acting out the scene, like this one. Mm. Look at that tongue. Ugh. Ugh. He was made in thought and deed. Can't you hear his mighty steed?
Oh, God.
Oh,
is it supposed to be
gosh.
A kid's play?
Well, that's the thing. That's what it is right now, isn't it?
Yeah.
But remember, that light up there has got a happy and a sad mode. Should we go sad mode? Just to see what happens? No? just
keep
it
happy.
I can flip it back again. But alright, we'll keep it. Oh.
Actually, yeah, make it sad.
Look at this megaphone. It's like a mouth. Anyway, alright.
Yeah, we'll make it sad.
Just make everything. Well, it's not sad necessarily, it's like horror story.
Oh.
Hi-ya! Here we go. Oh, shit. This is like going to the hell zone of the Chow Garden.
Yeah.
Oh, God. And the music's gotten super, like, wanky. Look at them. Yep.
That's exactly.
Yeah, they're still like flowers, they're weeds. They're also like telling the story of our life. You're on the controller.
Yep.
At the same time. So if you're paying for that.
What about your mum and your ugly face?
Yeah, Jesus Christ, you can't even close your mouth all the way.
Actually, they're all ugly. They're funny in a way.
She takes after her parents. Ooh, that's a hot air balloon. That's the one we want.
Right.
So essentially that's like the goal of this level is to take down the... Well, the ultimate goal is to help... Benita? Oh god. So he's attacking now. These are the enemies. Ah! You gotta pick up.
Why
the
would there
crash.
Be enemies on a stage?
Because they're evil.
It's the horror stage.
Okay, well. I think that guy just caught on fire. I'm gonna go this way now.
Yeah.
Wait for it. Did I actually turn around? I don't know if I did. Can't tell where I am. Okay,
there we go.
Yahoo! Okay.
Yay.
Sweet.
What about the figment?
I think I give a fuck about that fucking figment, you piece of shit.
Yeah.
Although, to be honest, though, folks, if you are trying to get all the figments, this is one of the easiest levels to get it in, because, like, there's not much to this level in the sense of locations. So, basically, I think if we use this... Can we do the Night of Joy scene again, please? So, we'll just see what happens on this set. I'm going to skip through it because it's kind of the same thing.
Why?
There he goes.
So Ted be Ted.
Jack. Alright. So what we can do, though, we can change the set in a different way. Oh, no, no. We go through this portal, it changes, right? But so each set has two different forms to it.
Okay.
So there's a happy version of this one as well.
Oh.
If that makes sense.
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
Keel.
Yeah.
No idea.
Keel over and kiss my ass.
It's almost like kneel over, but it's keel.
The mail train?
I thought I said lesbian for a second. To me, a lesbian from my dear mother.
My dear mother brought me a lesbian today. Oh god, alright, she's on fire and dead.
Okay then.
A dragon.
Don't worry, there is no
Lol, get burned! Alright, well, maybe
there's such thing as an ethics committee in this game.
Ah! Jesus! Alright, well, maybe we can switch it back to Happy Sam, because I'm getting hurt and it's making me sad. Nah!
Yeah.
Apple! Oh, there it goes.
Everything stops being evil.
Oh my gosh, look, oh, it's so happy. Oh, look at you. Oh, yay. All right, that's what's the scene in this version. Oh, there's also a portal up there.
What?
What the fuck?
What?
So this is actually kind of two sides of her psyche, I guess. Where she's like, where she was convinced of the good parts of her life and the really bad ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your mother doesn't care about
you. Yeah.
Thought she had
the life. I know, but like, it's kind of a thing where it's probably more, the reality is more of an in-between, you know? They're never this happy, but it was never that bad either.
Yeah.
Possibly. Yes! Alright. Okay.
He's a ninja.
Cool, cool. Get away from
me. Is this in between
breathe.
In between acts or something, is it?
Hmm?
Is this in between acts?
No, I'm just kinda on stage, who cares?
People are what the hell's going on?
Balloons and stuff.
It's random psychonaut dude. What's going on?
Hey. Oh, okay, so up. Oh, I drowned.
But it's cardboard.
I'm allergic to water, do you not know this? No water.
Even,
none at all.
Even theoretical.
You see the hand appeared as well?
Oh my god.
Alright. But we want to get up there. And I think... Oh, let's just see what the last stage is. So there's one more.
Alright.
You also saw there's a piece of the script, so we get new acts to kind of come through. Oh wait. Or maybe there's only two. Oh. Alright, then I guess I lied.
You're a liar. No, it looks different.
Is it?
Probably not.
Oh, great.
No, she hates you. And you ruin your life
this place
immediately
sucks.
Afterwards.
Fuck this.
This place sucks. Everything's made out of cardboard.
Look at those fucking birds. Oh, yay.
Not gonna a string.
Man, I wish I was
gonna
play
maybe.
Like that. I just had to flap around and a piece of string.
Yeah, a piece of string holding you up and you just like a little fly.
I remember I had to play like Moses or something in a play in kindergarten. I'm like, what the fuck is this? Who's Moses? Why do I care? I only say that because I was so young, I didn't know what I was going on about. But that's the closest I got to a play that was similar to this.
Yay, my pal! It was avoided trying to be in a play.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Now you want to take up acting.
No.
Alright, so
now you want to take a vacation.
Now you do. Fucking wank. Alright, let's see what happens when we bring the what do you call it? The Night of Joy on this set.
Oh my god. Why does Becky agree with everything? Is she stupid? She must be really bad. The critic must be right.
Everyone's bad.
Everyone's bad to the sense.
Except for me, I'm like the best. I should just rewrite this play. It's going to be called The King of Siam. Next. It's going to have the Siamese twins and an evil robot from the prostitute from the future. Yay! Oh, okay. He ran into a wall. Daddy? Oh, jeez. Actually, however, we do have a dragon for the night's fight, don't we?
By the next episode of Psychonauts, Aizen Amari will have showed you his complete rewriting of the play.
Yeah, speaking of which, it's time for that. Next time, Psychonauts, that exactly. Bye.